Beauty surrounds and health abounds, but death lurks in those cockling grounds. Care is needed as your eyes feast, for beauty can become the beast. On February 5th, 2004, a human tragedy came to our shore. At 21:20 that winter's night, a phone call told. Looking across our peaceful shore, we shan't forget those Chinese poor. Forever in our minds they'll stay, a reminder of this deadly bait.